Brentala's bogus report spawned a manhunt involving 55 officers, 4 dogs and an aircraft.